young soldiers one night in a camp. We're talking of sweethearts they had. All would be glad, but for one Irish lad who looked very downhearted and sad. I say, won't you join us, said one of the boys. Surely you love someone too. He lifted his head and proudly he said, yes, I'm in love with two. One has hair of silvery gray, the other has hair of gold. One is young and beautiful, the other is dead and old. Those are the two that are dear to me. From them I never will part. For one is my mother, God bless her, I love her. And the other is my sweetheart.
Sweetheart was only a poor country girl to whom I intended to be wed. But my father says no, this cannot be so. You must marry a lady instead.
Those are the two that are dear. I never will part. For one is my mother, God bless her, I love her. And the other is my sweetheart. For one is my mother, God bless her, I love her. And the other is mine.